I stand before you today with a heart filled with gratitude and hope.